the music seminar. The killing must stop.
Bye.
next one you're probably not ready. Guitar. I saw this video of Steely Dan. They sat down a lot. I figured I'd give it a try.
Thank you.
Band-Aid, man. It's a political movement.
This is a
publicity stunt. Don't laugh, this is something we're gonna try, so get those bootleggers out. It's gonna be released.
Oh,
Party. It features the red guitar.
It's the red guitar.
It's like a lot
that
like the
fucker is really red, isn't it?
It's mostly red. Simply red.
I was at the seminar today and they told me that red guitars were the thing that made you happen in the music business.
They said hits, hype, hair, and red guitars. We got one of those things covered tonight. We got the red guitar.
Thank you.
We watched too many rock videos today. You have to excuse us. Lump. There's a lump in the floor here. It's kind of fucking up my chi. Oh yeah, and another thing. I've had a really rough time here in Chicago. And so far, you're doing really great. Try not to say anything really stupid between songs, though. We hate that.
Anybody else in the smart bar last night?
I wasn't there.
You should have seen Dave at the smart
bar
last night.
He was the devil.
He was hurt. A hurting unit.
He was just kidding about homeboys. I'm sorry for everyone I offended last night. You probably deserved it, but I don't remember doing it.
I was there, he did it.
Thank you. The vultures are all circling around your window cry. The scavengers and the exodus will get to you somehow. Your mother and your ex-best friend, the letters that you never sent, your inner generation.
That's right, folks. What kind of music do we like in Chicago today? You know, I heard that prefab house music actually started in this town.
It certainly did.
Don't feel bad, because Chicago is actually a really big city in Europe.
Scary, and no one saw the synchronized tail watches.
filled with ringside billionaires and movie stars. Two switchmen clutch your six guns in their sweat trench coats and a fail-safe on the plan. That would be all she wrote. An extended family of fiddlers and musicians, a juggler and a chemist who would invent a potion to pacify all the killers of brave men. The chemist died in the burglary and they sold a prescription for a case of cheap red wine to a traveling salesman in a three-wheeled jalopy. He bought and sold potions to the city that looks over the ocean. The end of the day, and nice guys don't get paid. Nice guys don't get paid.
Texas, he was one of the big guitar slingers out there. Big, big guitar.
Yeah.
by a guy that doesn't use a band anymore.
Keep on watch out behind you for that which can find you, and I am dreaming and trying.
for all you Chicago people that have stuck with us for a long time, because I see a lot of familiar faces. It's nice to see you again.
Thank you. Yeah.
so glad we had this time. Just to have a laugh and sing a couple songs we don't know yet. Try something with a minimum number of chords. It's kind of a toe-tap little song written by Fred, Patty's wife. That's why they call him Fred Smith now, because he got married to Patty. Goes a little bit like this. If I get this shit working. The key of A. We know this one, really.
You're fired.
sang it through the chorus one more time and end this motherfucker. See, you should have been at the seminar today. We didn't, like, put things in perspective, you know?
So I suppose there's some folks here that really don't know who the fuck we are, right? We're here for some sort of a Midwest music thing, right? Okay. So now that everybody's got a kind of feel for what the band is about, right? I would like to play the song that got us... They got us signed to a record deal. And you can tell why we are so marginally popular. This is
Your
really,
guess is as good as mine on this one.
Typifies. This one goes out to a sick friend of ours. You can remember this. This is an old one, and it's a long one. So if you have to take a pee now so you can get back for my guitar solo. Goes a little bit like this.
More than anyone else.
get out of your bed. You got to tell him what you always wanted to tell him, what you're gonna tell, what you're gonna tell, what you're gonna tell him in the morning you might be dead.
Yeah!